What are you up to, love? His bright hazel eyes dug through mine. The need to swallow my own saliva became unbearable as I fought it. Drinks? I think we need a refill. Unless you've had enough, old man. I liked how we could tease each other. He gasped dramatically, placing a hand over his chest. He seemed surprised at my calling him an old man, but he seemed to accept it. I will have you know, young lady, that I am not even 30 yet, and that this Irishman needs more than a single beer to have had his fill, thank you. His theatrical voice feigned offense. Well then, sir, I say we need to test the boundaries of your drinking limits after I've beaten the shit out of James at pool. He pulled on his belt buckle, pulling his pants up a bit to rearrange them, then clapped his hands, lifting them up in praise. It's about time someone takes on that cranky arse and lays him flat in the dirt. Mac insisted he pay for the drinks, then made a move to lead me back to the table. He helped me carry the drinks and looked directly at James, who was talking to Jack about the boat again. Enough talk of work. James, you are being challenged to a game of pool by the fair lady. Do you accept or refuse? Mac mocked him, waiting for his answer. We will understand if you were scared and refused the challenge, but you will henceforth be welcomed by chicken sounds. He was goading James, clearly poking the bear. To make his point even clearer, he let out shrill clucking sounds like a chicken. James glared at him, then looked at me. I raised both my eyebrows, one hip popping to the side as I looked at him. So, are you in or are you out? I asked. Finn joined in with chicken sounds, and I laughed. What are the terms? James grabbed the pool stick and rubbed the cue on the tip of it. If I win, you have to take another shot of Screech and kiss the cod, right on the mouth. I grinned. If you win, what do you want him return? I asked as I grabbed the stick Finn passed over. The gentleman in him had already rubbed the tip with chalk for me. If I win, you tell us what color underwear you're wearing. I shrugged, because I wasn't wearing any, but they didn't know that.